Graduated from Howard in 1971, and I would always go back up to Howard and practice and write in the practice room down in the Fine Arts Building. And one day I was walking down the hallway and I heard this voice, and I said, "Who in the world is that?" And I looked in the little window in the practice room, and there was a young girl, young girl, sitting, singing, and playing with this incredible range. And she started singing with me. Then she joined the Smallwood Singers, and I knew that her gift was gonna make room for her. She left Washington, D.C. after she graduated. She's traveled throughout this world. I was 23 years old, and she was 17. And I told her, I said, "I wrote you a song, and I want you to sing it. And we're gonna go back and do that song that I wrote 10 or 15 years ago." And I'm going to ask you to get on your feet and make her feel welcome. My dear, dear, dear friend, Miss Angela Winbush.